Everybody tells me it's a game, but you're driving me out of countenance and for a game. I get annoyed too soon. The way that you used to roll the dice just can't be in line with the rules. I watch your fingers hiding in a pleasant card. Who do you fool? Before we going on, please let me say what I'm thinking. As soon as it was clear you play unfairly, we should have stopped. I found her doing it in the kitchen over chairs and on tables. She happened to be not alone, and I said, do you want to do the boogie without me? She managed to get down to earth. The guy was looking as if he was about to compete with my cable. I managed to say, was it worth it? If you only want to do the boogie without me. Should make it way down south. But lazy bird, you will have to be aware of dangers there to come, so watch out. Lazy bird, is there anything that I can do for you while you are still around? Because lazy bird, it's true, it's only a place for you to rest your lazy bones. You will head off after summer for your winter home, where you will join some other lazy birds. You will bring us good luck for the rest of the year. Lazy bird, lazy bird, you are here. I look into the future without fear. Once you are with us, you will never disappear. And this year, it'll be one without any tears. Pretty little star, you'd always be the light that leads me across the seven seas. Sometimes it's like a rock, but anyway, you're not a dancer who has to be home at 8 o'clock. Things may change, but you would always take advantage of it and always find a friend to lend you a hand. Though he would never understand why sometimes you feel like leaving, sometimes you feel like you'd stay. But anyway, you've got a feeling that leads you through the long, long day. The time when I met Franklin Roosevelt again.
to his cup of tea. The fisherman was feeling very old. The farmer's wife knocked at the door and shouted at her son. And as she entered the room, the air was getting cold.